Welcome to the Hot Stove Lounge. I'm your host, Tim Ace Bailey. Thanks a lot for checking me out and stopping by my YouTube channel. And I'll tell you one thing, you're not gonna be disappointed. I'm a product of Toronto, Ontario. I was born in Parkdale. And as a little guy, we moved up to St. Clair Avenue West. So I'm a hockey player, and I'm gonna take it from my hockey career. I grew up playing with the Toronto Red Wings, AAA. I ended up playing in the minors. I ended up in Carolina and in Nashville. And I played in the Western Hockey League. I played in the Ontario Hockey League, Saskatchewan Junior Hockey. But after my hockey career came to an end, I call it my dark years in my life, 10 dark years. I didn't have plan B, so during that time, I ran 5 different speakeasy booze cans in Toronto. I've had where I've lived before, there's been a murder in my booze can. There guys croaked in my booze can. I operated and owned with my brothers 4 pizza parlors, all in Ontario. I ended up going back to college and university in my mid-30s. And today, for the last 25 years, I've been working as a frontline mental health worker. I work directly with homeless guys. Exciting part of my life. Once I left hockey, I lived in the Arctic for a number of years. That was one of the most educational experiences I've ever had in my life. And if you haven't been to the Arctic, I'll tell you, make a plan. Go to the Arctic because you'll love it. You're going to go down to South America or anywhere around this whole world for the sun. You should go to the Arctic and check it out for a while. Because people up there, the Inuits are so interesting and their way of life. In the Arctic, I managed to... a zoo bar. It was a bar inside the Frobisher Inn. It was called the zoo, most wildest bars I've ever been managed in my whole life. It was crazy. It was unbelievable. And I also had a bunch of different things up there. I drove a cab in the Arctic. I even worked. It was my pleasure. I worked in the hockey rink in the Arctic. So, and I also made one of the dress rooms into my bedroom in the Arctic, and I used one of the nets as my bed. So every time I woke up, I used to have squares all over my face because of the mesh. But my Arctic stories, the booze can stories, my pizza parlor stories across Ontario, I'm gonna take you on a good ride that I guarantee you, you're gonna love. In the meantime, if you're also into the podcast, I've got, it's a Hockey Life podcast, and I'm in the episode 12, 13, 14, and so it's moving on. It takes you for a journey through my hockey career, but this YouTube channel is something else. It's a Hot Stove Lounge. You can follow me on Facebook, Instagram. You're on YouTube, so you don't have to, where you can find me. So look it, I hope you follow me. Check out my episodes. Take care.
Last call for alcohol. I said, hey, Mr. Bartender, what do you want?